riders of this attraction will be exposed to forces, speeds, and other intense features that may cause distress or injury to persons with pre-existing health conditions. Please consider these features in determining suitability for all riders. Only guests in good health should ride this attraction. Do not ride if you are pregnant, have high blood pressure, back, neck, or heart problems, are prone to motion sickness, have sensitivity to strobe effects, or dark enclosed spaces, recent surgery, or any other medical conditions that might be aggravated by the forces of this ride. Guests with a full arm gas, full leg gas, or braced arm gas must not ride. Yes, with any type of hand or arm prosthesis, must ensure that it is properly secured and will remain in place during the ride. Leg prosthesis are not permitted. Thank you.
Thank you. But you were there. You were there right in the middle of the whole.
Thank you. to here, right hand side. Thank you. Back up with the gates, please. Back up with the gates.
Manta at SeaWorld San Diego. Yeah. Oh, the roll to the ground stuff kicks some sort of ass. For those who are gonna check out the San Diego and California in general, be sure to check out SeaWorld San Diego by yourself. It should be your bucket list. I just saw some Chinese men dying off.
Thank you.
first look to see everything and then go through.